Developing now on Capitol Hill tonight, the Senate advanced Judge Ketanji Brown Jackson's historic nomination to the Supreme Court with a procedural vote. The vote 53-47 came as Republican Senators Susan Collins, Mitt Romney, and Lisa Murkowski joined Democrats to vote in support of Jackson. Earlier, as expected, the Senate Judiciary Committee deadlocked along party lines on her nomination. A full vote to confirm Jackson as the first black woman on the high court will be held later this week.